He walks on his
hands. For real? For real?
I never saw him.
You never saw him. He's originally from Michigan.
Michigan.
That state way out in the Midwest. They get a lot of snow. But then he lived in Rhode Island for a really long time. So he wrote Jumanji when he was in Rhode Island, Polar Express when he was in Rhode Island. Isn't that cool? Yeah. Yes, sir.
What's the book about Jumanji?
You want to tell your friend?
Yeah. It's like, it's a book that... It's like the movie. Have you heard about the book Jumanji? But it's like a jungle book, but there's this game. They found it, but when you take a roll, the dice, it moves by itself.
Oh yeah, I know that one.
But it comes in a little circle, and then what it says, it happens.
Like all the animals come alive. So yeah. They're playing this game in the living room. And all of a sudden, a real monkey comes flying across the room.
Yeah, and then he got locked up, and then he came back in, and he was a jungle man.
Exactly. It's a great book. And he's read a few other books. I've read them all. My kids are now 11 and 9.
What?
So they're a teen bit older than you guys, so we don't... I'm a little rusty on my Chris Van Allsburg. Should we read Moonball?
Yes.
Yeah? Does that sound like a good thing? You know, yesterday was opening day.
Opening day?
Opening day, the first.